Welcome back to the channel. We have another map here called World War II D-Day Survival Reimagined. I don't really know what the first one was. I don't think I ever played this map before. I don't think this map was ever even uploaded to the workshop page recently or however long ago. I don't know. These maps have been, been uploaded without the developer's consent, I guess. Twenty thousand? What is going on? Tell me I gotta do this whole thing. Getting 20,000 without power. This, I don't actually think there is a viable ending to this. I think it's just, oh, this is a second map. I think this might be another one. Maybe original version of this. What the hell is that? Well, I got a PP out of that. That's only the 35. Does the non-pack-a-punch version have 70 rounds? I don't know. There's no jump mag on this. Thank you. This music is really annoying. These drums and all this, it's annoying to me. I don't really like it. Okay, almost halfway there to 20,000 for a door. Oh, wow. Max ammo, please.
Bye.
That sucks. I mean, this map is like, it's gonna be difficult, and the freaking the music is just so annoying. Like, why is it so intense, dude? Survival. Okay, we're good now. We got a perkaholic. Let's pack a bunch of things, see what it does. It's been about 20 minutes. I think I'm gonna probably just go for a little bit longer than end the map. Come from? What the heck? I really like this gun a lot. Alright, I don't really know what else to do. I'm getting so tired right now. It's really late, actually. I'm playing this one like 3:30 in the morning. I just heard there was like a Bible ending. All right. We're gonna probably do... Well, it doesn't matter anyway. I'll just have to go down. Or just end it anyway. I'm getting tired. My eyes are closing playing this. I'm just gonna do a round 20. There it is, round 20. Leave a like, sub, comment, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.